When I was a young boy, I was scared of growing up. I didn't understand it, but I was terrified of love. Felt like I had to choose, but it was out of my control. I needed to be saved, I was going crazy on my own. It took me years to tell my mother I expected the worst. I gathered all the courage in the world. She said, I love you no matter what. I just want you to be happy and always be who you are. She wrapped her arms around me, said, don't try to be what you're not. Love you no matter what. She loves me no matter what. I got a little older, wishing all my time away. Riding on the pavement, every sunny day was gray. I trusted in my down. I wish I never said a thing, cause to them I'm a stranger now. I ran home and saw my mother, it was written on my face. Felt like I had a heart of glass about to break. She said, I love you. I walk the earth with my head held higher. I got the love that I need, but I was still missing one special piece. My father looked at me, he said, I love you no matter what. I just want you to be happy and always be who you are. You're not, cause I love you no matter.